certain athletes are born enemies, but the fiercest rivalry was between two fighters, Razor and Kid.
They fought only twice, but the tie-breaking grudge match never happened.
Today, I'm announcing my retirement from professional boxing.
I got a company that wants the official rematch. They're gonna pay you $100,000.
Well, I can't be in the same room as that guy. Not worth it.
The hell you mean it ain't worth it? I'm looking at your house.
30 years, yes!
Oof, I gotta get in shape.
Forget it. I'm a dinosaur.
It'll be fun one last time.
I'm your trainer, Mikey.
You can't be my trainer. Maybe I believe you ate my trainer.
Time to train.
What have I done?
It's insane.
Oh, yeah?
Give me one reason.
You're fat. You got weak knees. You're fat.
Don't sugarcoat it. Be honest.
If one of you gets knocked out, is it safe to say you've fallen and you can't get up?
You're driving me crazy.
What was Jesus like? I'm curious. Was he cool?
Man, are you going to be feisty when you hit puberty?
Come on.
This is our last chance. Let's finish this once and for all.
The whole world's laughing at us, but we're not dead.
In fact, I feel more alive now than I ever felt.
Can we go back?
No matter how hard you guys work, it won't be your best.
It's the best we got.
Gutsy move going without a bra.
I took a dump on your porch.
She alive, guys. We are alive right now.
Hey, what are you doing?
We're just here to buy a little dinner. You don't have to punch everything.